The next elevators I'm going to film are these elevators at the in the new book stack at DHL Library at NCSU. These are Dover traction elevators. As you might imagine, Death Trap. Here we go. This one was really bad when the elevating pirate filmed it. We'll see how it's doing now.
Let's go up to
there's the indicator. As you can see, the Dover logo is missing. These elevators have a stop switch that isn't keyed. Most of the elevators here have a keyed stop switch. A little bit of door noise and that, scraping something in the shaft. But not that bad. Let's go back down to 1, I think. This building has a confusing floor plan. A little bit unsmooth in its acceleration, but it's doing pretty well right now. Look at all this interesting stuff people did with the lighting. This one doesn't have a floor passing chime, the other one does. Here we are.